नेदरलैंड्स के अंदर बालूशा खाने वाला मेरे ख्याल से मैं अकेला आदमी हूँ।
क्या स्वाद है जी।
घी मैसूर पाक का, घी मैसूर पाक के साथ हमारे पास मैसूर पाक भी है, बताओ ये मैं ऐसे खाऊंगा।
Hey guys, welcome to today's vlog. This one's going to be a long one, so grab some popcorn and let's get to it. For those of you who don't know me, I'm an Indian expat living in France, working at L&T Infotech at their client site at L'Oréal. I haven't documented my life ever before as much as I'm doing now. I've resorted to drinking black coffee. More on that in another episode, but I'm glad I finally found my favorite breakfast in Europe because dosas are pretty hard to come by here. All this banter to mask the fact that I skipped morning shower, and since I'm far away from home, it doesn't matter anymore. I also brush my teeth after eating breakfast. My boss pointed it out in my previous work from home vlog, and I didn't quite notice when that had become a part of my life. But that's quite normal here in France. Work starts at 9:30 as per my contract, but I already connect at 9 because I'm not a child. I start off looking at emails, the calendar for the day, and decide which task is going to take the biggest chunk of the day. I make a little list on Microsoft's sticky notes, and the fact that they crash so often is sufficient incentive to get to it head on in the morning. It's almost noon by the time I've completed the first chunk of work, so I grab a quick sandwich before heading out for a walk in the forest nearby.
She's a good distance away from me, and if I say the magic word, kato, fog, she'll make sure that she's next to me. Kutso kato.
I just walk a couple of times in this forest, and I'm a little lost, so I'm looking up Google Maps. I don't know how to ask the dog for the way back.
Kato, north house. Can you take me north house? No, she just wants a cookie. Yeah. I hope I could communicate with you and take all the intelligence and knowledge of going to the house from you like that. But I can't do that. And we have to rely on Google Maps.
I think it's that way. It was the other way. Also, it's a little hot, so she has not had a drink. We need to find a spot for her where she can drink. There are a couple of ponds around the place. I've been to so many, but I don't know where they are anymore.
A few moments later.
I know my way back. We go straight. And there is a little pond for Kato.
How would you rate your walker for today?
She's still on a leash because I saw some runners. She runs after the runners. And then I can't control her anymore. I'm gonna go and frolic in the water. Drink some water, get a little wet because it's so hot and humid. But she's done all her businesses. She's had a nice outing. And now she's ready to go home and have her dinner. She's been waiting for me and she's gonna complain and give me bad reviews on TripAdvisor because she was thirsty. Lekker, eh, Kato? She's biting into the water. A dog's life. It's nice that we have this place to ourselves. Usually this place is filled with other dogs. And this is a cleaner pond. There was a dirtier pond where I did not want her to go. Don't come close to me.
No, thank you.
I don't know if she's a swimmer, but she knows her way around the water.
If you shake, I'll get completely wet. Don't shake at all.
Okay, let's go home. We gaan naar thuis. Sit.
Goed zo.
There you go.
Lekker bezig, Kato. Let's go.
We gaan naar thuis.
She didn't shake yet, so I have a fear that she's gonna shake next to me because she's still dripping wet. Okay, we'll see. Let's go.
There. I got lucky today. She's done this next to me so many times, and then you get all the mucky water on you.
There's a little spot for dogs to go out, so even if I close the door, she can still follow me. So I just go away. She notices. There she is. That was quick. Alright, sit. We gotta go. So I'm gonna tie you up so you don't run behind cars and other things that you like to chase. One second. Now I know how to get home. And we don't need to worry anymore. Your human is informed, Katao. He's informed now. Are you looking forward for dinner? She's gonna have a lot of meat for dinner. And she's so excited. It's a good thing we have 1 whole hour off, and I spent a good 45 minutes on this.
So I've got to rush my lunchtime. Today is Friday, so people are less active than a Monday morning. Finish off those emails, finish the trainings for today. I need to send my CV to the HR guy. I had a talk with him yesterday and he asked me to send him an updated CV. So I need to send him my updated CV. This bridge is so beautiful. Kato is genuinely tired.
Yeah, I'd like one.
Back to work after lunch, and we have a list of UATs to get to. That's me asking the client to test a code that our team put together, and it isn't as easy as just asking them. I'm finally glad I'm at a place where I'm required to maintain relationships with people and not just work with machines all day, as that was the reason I quit engineering. It's 6:50 PM and I should shut my computer and get to cooking.
Soon it's gonna be feast time. In India, when you put, yeah, you guys know, I say in India like you're Europeans, you guys know, when there's fried, some are burnt that they can be eaten now. When there's fried cashews, it's festival time. And today's festival time.
Today evening, I'm cooking tengai bua for someone who has never had it before. This is a dish my mom used to make for my birthday every year. So this, along with a chicken kurma, is just the perfect treat for festival for me. I'm not as awesome as my mom when it comes to this, so I'm just recycling some dal left over from yesterday, blanching half the spinach that we have and adding that to the dal. Since I'm voice overing this bit, the next day you have the benefit of seeing what happens to the other half of the spinach. Let me know in the comments if you're interested to know how I made this, and I'll share a recipe in the next vlogs. I haven't yet forgotten Moby's suggestion of sharing the recipe of how I make my chicken curry and Leo's coffee tonic. That's coming soon for sure, so definitely subscribe and like this video to bump it up in the algorithm.
Yeah, Mar, should be the minder salaris dan ik
had told you. How long did it take to make it?
Size 14.
Well, I think 2.5 hours was scheduled, but they took 4.5.
Yeah.
No, but
later,
you.
I thought, I remember from
Dalton Nitty
and I, they did the same.
Je wou hem eerst neersabelen.
Hij zegt soms kunnen we elkaar. That's enough, nee.
No, but you have to really taste it.
Done.
Oh, I smell it. It's in the pan. Oh, don't bite.
Whoa. It smells really good. Really good.
I took a long walk in the city when it was 2 a.m. in India, and I was talking to my childhood chums Deepal and Jack. These guys watch my videos and tell me what they liked about it, and they are so honest about what they didn't, and that's what has been guiding me and helping me to make more videos as time goes by. I don't feel so tired, so I'm still gunning at 12:30 midnight. Tomorrow is a Saturday, so I don't really have to wake up early, so Friday night feels quite freeing because I don't have to get to bed early. I've promised myself not to say anything educative like keep learning in this video. So thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you guys in the next video.